What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Tier 1 Concealed channel. Today, if you haven't noticed from this big target, we're going to be running the Modern Samurai Project Black Belt Standards. We did a video quite a while ago that we ran the standards, but it wasn't really a highlight of the standards. But today, me and Aaron are going to run through them. These ones are pretty spicy. If you guys don't follow Scott Jedlinski over at Modern Samurai Project, you guys should do it. He does a phenomenal class, really good. Intro to red dot and in advanced red dot. If you guys are struggling with a new dot on your handgun, he's the one to go to. But yeah, let's just jump right into them. These are some really spicy standards. So stage one is at 3 yards. It's 3 in the A zone chest and 2 in the head box in under 2 seconds. Yep. And Scott also lets you do his cheater grip where you just prep your garment, but I don't really like to do that.
Are you ready?
Yep.
Stand by. That was very clean in a time of 1.75. Pretty much dead center on the A zone here. 3. Transition 2. His first shot was in a 0.87, so pretty fast. Moving back to stage 2.
All right, stage 2 is at 7 yards and it's just 1 A zone hit in the chest in under 1 second.
The old sub second.
Sub skeezy.
So are you ready?
Yep.
Stand by.
A bit outside. He tried the corner and missed.
9-3. Just inch left.
Damn.
Do that again, but make it right.
Okay.
Stand by. 9-3.
Okay. Now we got an A-zone hit on there. Moving right along to the Billadrill. Billadrill.
The Billadrill.
So,
or as Donovan says, the Bills drill.
Bills drill. So at 7 yards, it is a A zone Bill drill in sub 2 seconds.
Yes.
All right.
Are you ready?
Yep.
Stand by. A 1.93 clean. Very clean. Good grouping there. Okay.
Yeah, we...
Last stage.
So the last stage is at 25 yards and it's 1 A zone hit in the chest in 1.5 or less.
Yep. Are you ready?
Yep.
Stand by.
Just left.
That was a 130. Just one half inch left.
See, I would have failed now, but I'm just going to try it again.
A side note. He does have a patch that he just made earlier this year for people who are able to go 3 out of 4 on his standards. And it is a baby samurai patch with a 3/4 out of it. So for those of you who can get close, but you're not quite there yet, that's for you.
All right.
All right.
One more try.
Ready?
Yep.
Stand by. There it is.
Go.
A 1.24, so still had a quarter second to spare on that one. And you'll see that one is on the line of the inside, the horizontal line. We'll show you. Be looking at that one there.
So that was my missed sub second and that was my missed 25.
Yep.
But then we cleaned her up. These are some challenging standards.
Mm-hmm.
I think you only get one mulligan per stage.
I think so.
Correct,
like on the draw
Scott or those who have tried him in his class.
Yeah, if you fire around, then you're going for it. But yeah. If you mess up your draw somehow.
But yeah, good standards. Scott's a good instructor.
Yep. Let's
see how this big boy does.
Highly recommend his class.
Mm-hmm. We're taking like.
He actually just claimed coin number 4 of the 0.1 Tactics Elite Performance Pistol Standards. So. Sure you've heard of those and
Scott's,
those are very
Scott's
challenging
a good
as well.
He's up there with the instructors that can actually demo what they teach.
Yep.
Those are the only kinds of instructors you want to take instruction from.
Yep.
If they can't demo their stuff, don't pay for it.
My turn. I will be going with a prepped garment method this time. See how that fares for me.
Ready?
Yep.
Stand by. 177. Clean.
Well, it worked.
Ready?
Yep.
Stand by. Very clean in an 8.9.
Okay.
All right. Ready?
Okay. Yep.
Stand by. Clean in a 1.95.
Okay. So getting close there with the time standard, but, but clean is all that matters. Clean. Let's go back to 25. Okay.
Ready?
Yep.
Stand by. Nice, Chuck. 1.24 clean.
1.24. Okay, I didn't want to say anything because I couldn't see the impact, but it felt good, so.
I think you're right on in the top third line.
If it's not in the C zone, it's definitely clean because that one felt good.
I think it was, might have been that one. We'll check the instant replay. But yeah, okay. 4 for 4, clean.
Yeah, so that's, for me, pretty decent shooting. I'm very happy with that. I forgot to mention this earlier, shooting the Ole Axis Elite, non-light bearing. I've been going a lot with a non-light bearing holster and carrying a handheld flashlight if I'm going to be out in the dark or anything. But there's a lot of debate on that in the internet. Drop a comment down below and let us know your opinion. This is the FDE color, shooting a Glock 17 from Langdon Tactical, Leupold Delta Point Pro. Nothing super special. Really like this gun. As far as a, so to say, minimally modified Glock, this one is a great option. We've both really been enjoying ours.
Not mine. Except I am now running a Radian afterburner comp. And I really like it.
Those things are legit. So if you're running a Gen 5 19 or 19X or 45, that is a dope modification.
I hate comps. If you follow me, you knew that. But
oh, how the turntables.
I tried this one and I was like, wow.
Contractor, no. I will not bow to any sponsor.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, so check that stuff out. And side note, if you're wondering that specific setup, the 19th link slide with the Radian comp will fit perfectly in a Glock 17 holster.
Which is what I'm running.
So keep that in mind. Typically when you're adding comps to guns, they're all different sizes and links, and they might be a dual port comp or like full size comp or a micro comp, as they say. That will all affect the length. So if you are unaware, shoot us a DM, hit up customer service or call us or something, and we will try to get you the best answer possible. But anyways, this is the Modern Samurai Black Belt Standards. Scott, waiting for my patch in the mail. I'll send you my address. Just kidding. You can't do this and submit a video. You have to be in his class in order to earn his patch and coin.
It's a coin now, yeah.
Okay, it's a coin now. It used to be just a patch. You get a patch for taking his class, but he made
a
special.
You don't get the black belt patch.
Right.
Yeah. I think you get a coin and a black belt patch now.
Yeah, so a couple special tokens. So this one's definitely hard. We like doing hard standards. If you were to compare this one to Donovan's Elite Performance Standards, some people think this one's harder, some people think Donovan's is harder. They're both hard in their own ways, right? This one I feel like is very difficult because you have to be extremely quick out of the holster. So you need to be sub-second or close to sub-second on a number of stages. And then you go all the way back to 25, which is quite a ways, and you still have to perform under time pressure and the accumulative stress of knowing you've made it that far. And perform and get a good hit. So check it out, try it if you haven't already. Also check out Modern Samurai Project. Is this the end of the video?
Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Drop a comment if you have any spicy drills, standards, or challenges you want us to try, or if you just want to see us do a different kind of video. So We will see you next time.